up. We had a big victory in that building behind us this week. Let's give a warm welcome for the author of the voter photo ID bill, Mary Kiffmeyer.
How about that? How about that? Good news indeed. This is the first time that a photo ID bill has passed off both the Senate and the House, the first time in Minnesota history. We're very excited about that. Now, we've passed them in the House and Senate. There's one more hurdle to pass, and that's the governor. Governor Dayton, we have given you a bill that includes the one condition you said, campaign finance quarterly reports. We gave it to you. Governor, we're taking you at your word. We are looking forward for you to be signing the photo ID bill. It's constitutional, has the same elements in a state that has no ID, vouching, and same day without question. This is constitutional protecting of your right to vote. So thank you for all your support. Remember, the next hurdle, we got another vote, conference committee, House, Senate, on to the governor. Looking forward to that next week or so. And let the governor know the wishes of the people. Thank you for your support, and God bless you all.
Thank you, Mary. Do I need to give out Governor Dayton's number again? Do you have it programmed into your phones yet? 651-201-3400. Give him a call. All right.